None of these animals would have a safe hole to live in and raise their young if it weren't for the aardvark.
Oh, home Schmome! She works for me now!